language that the people speak, but we are not able to grasp the content in the language. There is some type of hidden message in every message that is being given. And we are not able to read between the lines when somebody communicates, for the simple reason that we are not able to understand the non-verbal communication that is inherent in every communication. When somebody asks you, "Are you going to Germany?" it has got so many meanings. When someone asks you, "Are you going to Germany?" it is interrogative in nature. When somebody asks you, "Are you going to Germany?" and it is investigative in nature. If someone asks you, "Are you going to Germany?" that means is skeptic about your trip to Germany. There are so many ways by which a question could be asked, because the non-verbal communication involved has to be understood, and that is